Grim, panic room was a prefab?
Yes. Built with high-grade titanium alloy.
Should be nice and bright on your goggles. Sam, I'm looking over these blueprints. Nuri's installed infrared lasers that will set off alarms if you break them.
With your goggles. You're looking for any weak breach points to enter the panic room. Coben's best guess is somewhere on the upper floor.
Maldita sea.
Do a sweep with your goggles.
No lo veo! Ayuda!
Ayuda en camino.
There! I think it's there!
You're looking for any weak breach points to enter the panic room.
Nothing.
Guess is somewhere on the upper floor.
Looks like he's over there.
Hey there.
Do a sweep with your goggles.
Nothing to report.
Looky here.
You're looking for any weak breach points to enter the panic room.
You can have a pair of eyes over here. I got your six.
Coben's best guess is somewhere on the upper floor.
Located the panic room, but the door looks like it's 8 inches of steel.
Nuri spared no expense. You're better off trying the ceiling, it's thinner.
Hey.
report. I'm not seeing anything.
Fastidiar, esto es serio. Piscina despejada.
Panic room was a prefab?
Yes. Built with high-grade titanium alloy.
Should be nice and bright on your goggles. Sam, I'm looking over these blueprints. Nuri's installed infrared lasers that will set off alarms if you break them.
Clear.
Do a sweep with your goggles.
Air is quiet. Confirm. Pick it up and keep looking.
There he is.